When most people think of the North Carolina Zoo, the first thing that comes to mind is a fun day out with the family to view the animals. But behind the scenes, a great deal of serious scientific research is also being conducted here at the zoo. One of the newest involves a researcher from the Duke University Department of Evolutionary Anthropology. Dr. Angel Zeinwinger explains her study of locomotion development in young gorillas and chimpanzees.
My study of chimpanzees and gorillas at the North Carolina Zoo is looking at hand and foot postures in infants, juveniles, and adults, and I am specifically interested in how these hand and foot postures change throughout development. We have two cameras that are angled at 45 degrees to each other, and this allows us to create a 3D reconstruction of their joints. We can calculate joint angles from these data, and we're also going to be collecting some force plate data and pressure pad data. And this is really a unique opportunity we have here at the North Carolina Zoo because there are so many infants. The information that we learn from the chimpanzees and gorillas will help us understand how these infants navigate their environment, not only in a terrestrial environment, but also the arboreal environments that the zoo has set up here. Since great apes and humans use this heel strike foot posture, studying great ape locomotion will give us some insight into the evolution of our own human bipedalism.
In these captive environments, scientists are learning a great deal that could someday not only help zoo animals, but their wild cousins as well. If you'd like to learn more about the zoo's research programs, check out our website at nczoo.org. I'm Rod Hackney reporting for the Zoo Files, connecting your life to wildlife.